Hello guys, Lex here. I've got a question from one of the viewers. He says, hey, I want to know how to make a day and night sensor using Redpower. I thought that the light detector and inverter would have done the trick, but it detects any light. Any ideas for mega whacked out? And you are actually on the right track. That is what you're supposed to do. It's a little bit buggy, I found, so let me just go and place a track and hopefully it will work, because this isn't actually my first take. So we put down a light block, a couple of wires, and then a not gate. Plop the wire in, and then a light sensor. And then what the light detector sensor is doing is detecting light. So if we go to time night, you may find, now this is probably the problem that you've had, is it still detecting light. Now what you have to use is the sonic screwdriver. And if you were to just right-click it, all it does is rotate. But if you shift and right-click, oh, I'm going mad now. Shift and right-click, it actually changes the amount of light it lets in. And there you go, light pops on. So now hopefully if I switch to day and night, it should not break. It did break before. Time, day. And there we go, it's off. Time, night. Yes, it's back on. That's pretty much what you've got to do. It's a little bit buggy, and it's detecting sort of the red power light that's being emitted, which is why it wasn't working. It may also start bugging because this is quite a short circuit. You would preferably want to put the light sensor somewhere kind of out of the way, like on a dark roof or anything like that, where there's not going to be any light affecting it. That would be the best sort of place to put it. But if you can't, then well, you're going to have to make do. But if something was to go wrong, we have found that kind of encasing it and playing around with it does sort of fix a bug. It's a bit temperamental. It may be a survival thing. I'm not sure if it's single player which does that. But that is pretty much how to do a day and night sensor. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.